make me an asshole. It's true. Tell me you wouldn't think the same.
Thank you. would have been hurry, Joe.
Hey, that's gotta be the vigilante.
Hey!
This is the place. This guy is going to act. It'll be nearby.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
That's the way to do it.
And I put the squishy jelly in.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much... report, police are having a hard time getting tips on his whereabouts.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
get out!
Ready for pickup.
No way. No damn way.
Kill my enemies. Got no time for them bitches at the bottom. Them boys with the tools, man, you know that we got them. Chicago, stand up. Put your hands up. If them fools coming through, then you better man up.
Thank you.
I've been in a really good mood ever since I woke up, and I got no idea.
Oh, yeah?
Then count yourself lucky, because I'm having a really shit.
Okay, I lied. I've been in a good mood because I got fucking laid last night. God, I need it.
Yet?
So I just need to give you five.
Ain't worth the risk. You don't want no trouble in around here.
I want to do the right thing,
but I gotta think about all the people.
I'd make
love
the same call. They don't like snitches.
Last week I was the happiest man alive.
Okay.
The wife, Abigail.
Thank you.
Damn, Fixer tailing me. All right, let's deal with that right now.
say?
He said it.
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
So this is a recovery job, cleaning up someone else's shitty work. Once I find the wheels, I'll need to watch my back. I'm sure someone's looking for this car.
Gonna muscle this guy. Alright, we're here. Let's do this. Hold on. We got a ramp. Where the fuck did he go?
That's the one. Got a Molotov thrown through the window while everybody was sleeping. It burned for half an hour before anyone called 911. It's all gone now, even those racist paintings on the wall. At least we don't have to look at those anymore.
Think it was Mabon?
In that...
Bloom operator.
Yep. I got one for you. There's a hacker right near me. Bought it, hook, line, and sinker. You should have all the info you need to target.
Got him. We'll release a new contract and sweeten the bounty. Great work out there.
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Coming soon. The Daves have invited me to...
private meeting. Shit, I need to get my nerves under control.
Shit. Oh!
He has a gun!
gun.
I need you. Just don't hurt anyone.
Yeah, that's good.
Really good.
You're gonna want to get a contract out on him right now.
Roger that. We'll scramble his firewall protection and issue a contract now. His bounty's gonna go up.
Like the way it was when we were kids. We could avoid it all. It wasn't easy, but it was possible. Nowadays, you don't have a choice. My neighbor's kid, he just stays indoors. He never goes out. Just goes to school and church. That's it. Shit, can you imagine that? An entire childhood spent indoors. That's just wrong. He just wants to stay clear of trouble and then go off to college. Have a life outside of all this. I hope he makes it. I really do.
Thank you.
your family's safety is important. CTOS goes beyond security cameras and utilizes a number of advanced state-of-the-art detection methods. City streets, buildings, schools, and hospitals. CTOS provides a...
Oh my gosh, we're nervous, but I think I'm gonna tell you.
What do you need? All right, I'll see you later. Moron.